So off the passing hand drill, we can do a number of different types of strikes. What we'll do first is working a roundhouse to the midsection off the passing hand drill. So I'm gonna pass, I'm gonna bring my knee up and I'm gonna execute roundhouse straight across. I'm gonna aim for where his sternum would be, but I'm gonna hit across like his wrist.
Step.
Out, so I have enough space to throw the kick, then execute the kick. This hand stays on your partner for added stability and also to let you know what he's doing. In a combative situation, if he was to, maybe if you did not have enough time to get the kick off and he started to turn in on you, you can use that as a feeler. So do keep the hand on there. So here, straight across, here.